say.
Forces in Afghanistan will change over the next 4 years. Following a visit to the country, he said...